Crossing the midline refers to the ability to reach across the middle of our body with our arms and legs crossing over to the opposite side. Being able to cross the midline, or the imaginary line down the centre of our body, is a very important developmental skill. It is needed for many tasks, including reaching down towards our foot to put on our shoes and socks with both hands, drawing, handwriting, feeding, and many other day-to-day activities. Children who have difficulty reaching across their middle may actually get stuck mid-reach and switch hands, or they may compensate by turning their body to reach toward the opposite side. A few activities to help with crossing the midline include throwing or rolling balls towards targets placed on the right and left of the centre, playing sorting games, placing objects such as coins, cards or marbles to sort on the left-hand side, and the containers to put them in on the right-hand side. Double drums or bongos. Challenge your child to bang the right drum with the left hand and the left drum with the right hand.